you know, if you ever been with a freak motherfucker before, and if the motherfucker you with tonight ain't freaky, kick his motherfucking ass out the door.
Now that's a motherfucking freaky motherfucker.